Meek Mill is not a very big fan of Tekashi 6ix9ine. In fact, he straight up doesn't like the kid. Throughout the last year and a bit, the Philadelphia superstar has voiced his opinion on the rainbow-haired rapper on several occasions, using him as an example of why you should never snitch, participating in the meme barrage during his trial, and referring to him as a vicious kid. I think it's fair to say that upon 6ix9ine's release from prison, he won't be reaching out to Meek Mill for a feature. Last night, the Brooklyn native's girlfriend shared an update after her man was denied the chance to go home early to serve the remainder of his sentence from the comfort of his own crib. The statement was accompanied by a new photo of Tekashi, and lurking in the comments, Meek Mill made sure to come through with some quick work. Jade's picture with Tekashi 6ix9ine was reposted by The Shade Room, among other outlets, and Meek Mill took the time to compliment slash troll the rapper on his getup, realizing that he will need to likely enter a witness protection program against his own will. Meek wrote, "That witness protection drip. Although his hair is darker and there are still signs of multicolored dye, which begs the question, who's been touching up this man's hair?" And for more news and videos, hit subscribe or check out hotnewhiphop.com.